Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Old School Championship Wrestling. Folks, we have got a 2-on-1 handicap street fight for you, and it's White Lightning, as well as Kid Wrestling, taking on Madman, one half of the Voodoo Bandits and Tag Team Champions. We're going to have to see what happens here, folks, as we turn it over to that Tag Team Championship match right now.
Here in the first tag, this is the street fight only. Ladies and gentlemen, after the first call of referee and from the Mississippi State Athletic Commission, this is now a street fight. Now, the opponents fighting out of sunny Los Angeles, California, Kid Wrestling, White Lightning, they are known as Thunder and Lightning!
Thank you.
the Bayou Bandit!
Folks, if you want to find more wrestling action like that, be sure to check out Wrestling WoW. And where can you find us? Well, let me tell you. You can find us at Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, as well as right here, back on our YouTube, every Thursday, unless something changes, which you can find out about on our Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. So, folks, be sure to check out Wrestling WoW. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back once again for another main event of Old School Championship Wrestling. Folks, it's time for another championship match as the challenger, the Golden Boy, Greg Anthony, takes on the Playboy, the champion himself, David Echoes. You're not going to want to miss this main event of Old School Championship Wrestling, so we're going to turn it over to it right now.
He weighs in tonight at 215 pounds. He hails from Hollywood, California. He is Playboy David Echoes.
Come on. Hey! Shut up, Mario. Whoa. Wait a minute. Are you a chicken?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match has been determined to be a disqualification. Your winner. Ladies and gentlemen, due to a disqualification, you win this contest, Golden Boy, Meg Anthony!